Within this question, we can solve this by ratio and proportion. So we have 1 milligram of streptomycin.